Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Janani. Today I'm gonna review skincare products from Lakmé, which I've been trying for almost 2 to 3 months now, and this is gonna be my pakka honest reviews. So I also plan to do more reviews on skincare, haircare, or self-care and makeup products. So do let me know what more products do you want me to review next so that I can know what you need from me. So without further delay, let's get into the video. Today I'm gonna review the new Lakmé vitamin C range, and this vitamin C range skincare product contains 3 products, which is the vitamin C serum, vitamin C day cream and night cream. First, let's move on to vitamin C serum. So this is how the packaging looks like. It has a beautiful sleek brown bottle packaging with a dropper. It is a very lightweight serum and it has a milky consistency to it. So this is how the consistency looks like. Lakmé vitamin C serum has 2% active vitamin C, which is E-telascopic acid, which is one of the most stable and potent form of vitamin C. It also has kakaduplum and vitamin E in it. Kakaduplum is said to have the vitamin C potency, which is 100 times greater than orange. So that is what the brand say. I love the cute little travel friendly packaging. You can see I've almost completed 3/4 of the bottle, and it's a great for me because I was a beginner to start with vitamin C serum, and I was searching for such great vitamin C serums for a beginner, and this came in at the right time. And yeah, this is so good. To be honest, I begin to saw results only after 1.5 months of continuous usage. I use this in my AM routine consistently every day in my routine. So the routine goes like cleansing, toning, and this vitamin C moisturizer, and then sunscreen. Vitamin C, as you all know, it is a great antioxidant which protects your skin from UV or sun damage, and also it brightens up your skin, it evens up your skin tone, and on continuous usage, it also helps in fading dark spots and a little hyperpigmentation, I would say. So that is what the role of vitamin C serum in our skincare routine is. According to me and my experience, I would say this is a great beginner-friendly vitamin C serum, because I haven't seen or heard of vitamin C serum which has 2% vitamin C in it, because the beginner-friendly vitamin C serums usually have 5% of vitamin C, but this has 2%. I would say this is a great start for a beginner. Yeah, I would highly recommend you to try this out. Next, let's move on to the day cream of the Lakmé vitamin C range. So this is how the packaging looks like. It is a beautiful orange tube packaging. It is a quite a lightweight and thin lotion like consistency. The key ingredients present in this is shea butter and vitamin E. So yeah, I would say it is suitable for almost all skin types. Yeah, even oily to dry skin, you can definitely use this out because it is so light in weight. It doesn't feel oily or greasy. It has a skin like natural glowy finish. So that's what I like about it. As you can see, it has a lotion like consistency. So this is how it looks like. Coming to the pros of this day cream, I would say it is a great lightweight moisturizer for almost all skin types. It provides a beautiful, dewy, natural skin-like finish, and it serves a great everyday moisturizer, particularly in your AM routine. The only con that I would say is its fragrance. If you are sensitive to fragrance, I don't think it will suit you. I sometimes like fragrance and sometimes I don't. So yeah, that's what I am. It has citrus kind of a fragrance, which is slightly overpowering according to me, but it varies depending on each individual. So that is what the only con I would like to say about this day cream. The next and the last product from the Lakmé vitamin C range is their night cream. So this is how it looks like. It looks like the same day cream, the same packaging. The key ingredients present in the night cream of Lakmé vitamin C range is murumuru butter and glycerin, and I would say it is good for like combination to dry skin. If you have very oily skin, I won't recommend you this. If you have slightly oily to completely dry skin, you can definitely try this out. The texture of this cream is super thick lotion or buttery lotion kind of texture. As you can see here, this is how it looks like. The Lakmé vitamin C night cream serves as a great PM protein moisturizer for almost all skin types, as I said. This has very mild citrus fragrance, which I don't bother. I mostly use this during these winter season because my skin tends to get dry here and there. So this worked at that time, but my dad and my mom uses this so much and they like it a lot. I did not see any cons from this night cream, and the price range of this product are so affordable. The Lakme Vitamin C night cream costs ₹349 for 50 grams. Lakme Vitamin C day cream has the same price range of ₹399 for 50 grams. Lakme Vitamin C serum costs ₹549 for 30 ml. And if you ask me which product would you recommend from this range, I would definitely say it is Vitamin C serum, because it's so beginner friendly and it did not purge me. This was a great product for me. And that's it for the review, guys. I hope you found it helpful. Do let me know if you want me to do more reviews in YouTube channel. So yeah, also this was the look created for Diwali reel, and if you want to know how I did this look, you can just check out my Instagram page, Type It With Janu, and it was a short reel, not a tutorial kind of video. You can definitely watch the reel and support my Instagram page as well. So that's it, guys. I hope you found this video helpful. If you do so, don't forget to like, give a comment whether you like these kind of reviews and what more products you want me to review, and don't forget to share with your friends and family. Yeah, that's it, guys. Bye.